November 25, 2014, this guinea pig had a very bad infection of the ears because the owner did not clean it, and so we have to anesthetize him, I guess. It should be done already. And then when he's sleeping, my man will clip the hair so that it's easier to clean. And after that, we check the ears with a small cotton bud. This is done already, this has been done, and it's very dirty. Now after that, I had flushed the ear to clear the dirt. It's been done. This is just for show demonstration because we have done everything already. Then massage, and then I use a cotton bud to clear any dirty wax. Now the guinea pig has woken up already. He's woken up already. So this, the video is just to show what I did. And after that, we dry the guinea pig, and we check again. The thing is, the complaint is the guinea pig, the head is tilted to the right side. You can see it's not straight. The head is tilted there. When it's standing, you can see from the video, it's a bit tilted to the right here. So there will be some ear infections, most likely. And so we are treating it now. But we have to shave all the hair. And we'll wait and see the next 2 days. Okay, finish.